I did it again, so I'm gonna let the. Oh my,
baby, let me love you now.
Let's bring out Captain Greg Hildred from Station 15. One of our veterans from Station 15.
And somebody's always.
And our first donation of the night. I think she was here last night. Now while he's taking the money, let's bring out Matt Yost. Matt Yost from Station 11. Now this is what your firefighters might show up at 2 o'clock in the morning if you call 911. This is some of our finest. Hey Matt, how do you get warmed up to put out a fire? You're an exercise guy, right?
There's so many ways to love it. Maybe I can break you down.
Anybody want to see how strong they are?
One, two. Besides being good looking, your firefighters, they're pretty fit. All the donations tonight are going to go to the local chapter of the Charlotte Firefighters Burn Children Fund.
Keep that in mind, ladies. It's all for charity.
Yep. Josh, that coat looks pretty heavy on you. Shirt for him. That'll start at $20. Okay, next up, let's have Matt Yost out there really quick, please. Show us how you get stretched out there. UNC Charlotte, North Met guy, got a degree in exercise fitness.